Hi guys, welcome to the C programming tutorials, and this is the 25th tutorial of this series. And in this tutorial we are going to see about the loops. So first we are going to see about while loop. So how while loop work, I will show you by this program. First I will take a variable a and assign it a value of 1. Then I will take a loop. This is the while loop and this is the syntax for while loop. So we have to put a condition here. So we will put a condition like a is less than or equal to 10, and we will print this statement 10 times so that the loop will execute for 10 times. So we will put a statement like YouTube is a popular platform. Okay, so if I make this loop this way and run it, so if I run it, then it will go in infinity loop because I didn't put the plus plus condition, means increment operator. So now what I will do is I will put a increment operator in there. So when I put an increment operator, it will go on this condition after 10th, and it will stop executing because the loop will be executed 10 times. So let's see. First we will put a slash in here so that it will be easy to read. So see, it is executing this loop for 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So what is happening here is, first we have given a value of 1 to 8, so it is going to print this statement once, then it will go to the increment operator, then a plus 1, so a's value is 1 and plus 1 means 2, so it will again go and again print this statement. So it will do it for 10 times, and after the 10 time it will go out of this loop and stop executing the statement. So in this way you can use the while loops. So what while loops do is, it will help you to write your statement only once, otherwise you have to write the statements again and again. So in this way the while loop works. So thanks for watching, and in the next tutorial I will tell you about two while loops. So thanks for watching and please subscribe to my channel.